Time for round three. We are up against Dr. Stein on his Felonscar midrange deck. Let's see how that goes. That might be more challenging than the last two rounds. That looks like an overall pretty good hand, so going to keep that. On the draw is a bit unfortunate. All in all, this can potentially go Beetle, Sabotage, Amulet, which is far from a bad draw. That Beetle is not going anywhere anytime soon, which is unfortunate, but yeah. More Beetles that don't really help us. That is not how I planned this. I guess at least we get to Monument soon, and maybe he hasn't found an answer yet, so the Monument can carry the amulet to the opponent's face. We'll see. Here's to hoping that works. And I also would really appreciate if we stopped drawing power now, because we really drew more than enough. I found an answer, which was kind of to be expected to some extent, and we keep drawing power. Great. This is going to be a very unexciting and quick 0-1. Probably should have attacked with bows and gave this up and rapid trotted to 2-5, but all in all, it's like not gonna help a lot either way. At least our opponent isn't doing a ton right now, so we have time to try and draw out of it because he's stuck on power. But basically, once he draws power again, this game is over quickly. And if he keeps drawing answers for our flyers, then it's not gonna help either. This backlash is also definitely late to the party. Would have needed that last turn.
Take your last breath.
I guess I was a bit hasty on the annihilate, given that I could have annihilated his blocker now. Backlash. But that is gonna help. At least we have our own backlash. Real counter war. A rare thing in Eternal. But yeah, now maybe we can make 2 5-5s and turn this game around. That would be pretty impressive. Or not.
No mercy.
I mean, I guess I have to like use this to force a trade here. Hopefully.
Can you hear me?
Really bad trade. He getting like 4 strings out of it. Alright.
I'm not done with you yet.
The Fountain show no mercy.
Let's see what we want to sideboard against him. Alright, so Annihilate is kind of bad. But Suffocate is pretty good. Death Strike is probably reasonable against Champion of Cunning. I guess Recurring Nightmare does seem kind of good. Better than Amulet. Like a backlash. Yeah, that seems reasonable. I mean, backlash is not great here, but it's gonna do the job. Draw. Under draw again, unfortunately. Yeah, that's an okay hand. Bit red light, but should work out okay. Gonna go with the monument turn one. All the shiny cards.
Single shot is all it takes.
Let's see if that shot's gonna be enough. Him not playing units when we have so much removal is not how I imagined this to go. But I guess as long as he also doesn't really play removal, that's fine. That's a spot where a backlash would have been awesome. There's the first removal target. That is welcome. Guess we just suffocate this and get in for a bunch. Really like to draw anything other than interaction with units. At least we are like close to having lethal already, like 13 damage.
Touch of shadow.
We all change.
Yeah, that's not too impressive or scary right now. So theoretically, if we like kill this, but it's not gonna be worth it. Let's just see what happens. There is a removal on the instigator. ignores my away. I guess I don't really want to play this power right now. Let's hope our raptor gets through next turn.
The Found show no mercy.
Alright, that means we have lethal if he doesn't have a pause. So that means we like death strike here. Also to check for pause. No pause, that's great. So he's dead. It's really annoying that somehow my game is so laggy. Trip, trip. And boom. Zero. 1-1. One more. It's a pretty decent hand. Got to keep it. There's a good mix of power and spells, and also what kind of spells and units and stuff. So. Let's get some damage going first. Not really a whole lot here that we need to discard, so. This sounds a lot like a Gollum reference. Shmiagol. Units, keep up the pressure.
We are
a fan stranger. Interesting. I guess the nice part here is the fact that we can basically do this. Discard that. And I'm not gonna rapid trot here, even though it significantly helps the growth of this nightmare. But it also leaves us open to like a Champion of Cunning next turn, for example. Nice, because that actually allows us to counter any death strike that he may have. Seems to not have one, but it's still was fine with like trading our instigator for a stranger there, I guess. Maybe I should have stayed home. I'm gonna keep that one around, partially just to get like the damage going here. Alright, that's gonna be lethal. He doesn't have a pause, so that's it. Also, like, he only really can have annihilate here, so that does the trick. Alright, another 2-1 towards the back after we lost game 1, so unexcitingly. But yeah, 3-0 for now. That's it for round 3. Stay tuned for round 4 coming up. Thanks for watching. See you in a moment.